In this video, we have been given that x plus 1 by y is equal to 7 by 3, y plus 1 by z is equal to 4, and z plus 1 by x is equal to 1. Then xyz is equal to what? So, if we multiply x plus 1 by y, y plus 1 by z and z plus 1 by x, then it will be equal to 7 by 3 times 4 times 1, and x times y is xy plus x times 1 by z will be x by z plus 1 by y times y will be 1 plus 1 by y times 1 by z will be 1 by yz times z plus 1 by x. It is equal to 28 by 3, and xy times z will be xyz plus x by z times z will be x plus 1 times z will be z plus 1 by yz times z will be 1 by y plus xy times 1 by x will be y plus x by z times 1 by x will be 1 by z plus 1 times 1 by x will be 1 by x plus 1 by yz times 1 by x will be 1 by xyz. It is equal to 28 by 3. And it is x plus 1 by y. It is x plus 1 by y plus y plus 1 by z. Y plus 1 by z plus z plus 1 by x. Z plus 1 by x plus xyz plus 1 by xyz. It is equal to 28 by 3. And x plus 1 by y is 7 by 3 plus y plus 1 by z is 4 plus z plus 1 by x is 1 plus xyz plus 1 by xyz. It is equal to 28 by 3. And it is 7 by 3 plus 4 is 12 by 3 plus 1 is 3 by 3 plus xyz plus 1 by xyz. It is equal to 28 by 3. And 7 plus 12 is 19 plus 3 is 22 by 3 plus xyz plus 1 by xyz. It is equal to 28 by 3. So xyz plus 1 by xyz, it will be equal to 28 by 3 minus 22 by 3 will be 6 by 3, that is 2. And suppose xyz is equal to t, then it is t plus 1 by t is equal to 2. And it is t square plus 1 by t is equal to 2 and t square plus 1 it will be equal to 2t and it is t square minus 2t plus 1 that is equal to 0 and it is t minus 1 square that is equal to 0. So t minus 1 it will be equal to 0, that means t will be equal to 1 and t is xyz that is 1. X, Y, Z is 1.